So, Nicky, you and the peg is getting close, I see.
He's got work. He pays. That's about it.
Yeah? Well, remember who made the introduction. Remember who brought you in. Don't you forget about me. Maybe you want to pass something up to me. Pay me some tribute.
Sorry, Ray. I'm freelance. I don't buy into that tribute stuff. This work has many disadvantages, but, hey, at least it's tax-free.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
Yet.
Feds, I think. They always drive past it this time.
Does that worry you?
When you marry a dragon, you gotta expect a few knights are gonna turn up to try to slay him. Jackasses. All of them. All of you.
Nice talking with
Whatever.
You.
You have fun. Pick a swell guy to kill. Hopefully someone with a young family who really miss him.
Hey!
Hey!
Is Mr. Pegorino around?
Sure, I'll get him. Boss!
Anthony, will you shut up? In fact, will you fuck off? Go on, get out of here. Don't come back till you get a brain implant or something.
I'm sorry, I'm so-
Nice to see you, Nico.
You too.
I got a couple of things I want to talk to you about. First up, can you kill this shithead?
Sure.
Second, come in here.
Oh, fuck.
So, listen, we got a bit of a problem with the Pavanos.
Yes, I noticed that at your meeting with them.
The way they look at us, we're bottom feeders. Always have been. We ain't a real family to them, just a bunch of Guernsey Goombas. When things are cool, we're getting fucked.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Sure. Listen, some of their boys are in town today. Gonna collect their piece of an Alderney bookie ring. Where it is, they're at the diner, an actor. Find them and follow them to the meet. You disrupt it, and I'll let you keep the money. But make sure you hit the Pavanas real hard. Kabish?
Yeah, kabish.
Thank you.
I think that guy works for the Pegorinos. God, they must be desperate. Let's lose him on the way to the meet.
Jeez, motherfucker. from left wood.
Jacob, I need to get a hold of a weapon. Can you help me?
Yeah, I'm over on our website, man. Link up.
Please make a U-turn when it's safe. Please proceed to highlighted route. Calculating route. Please make a U-turn while it's safe.
She looked like Bruce Lee!
Calculating route. Please make a U-turn.
That's me and my Nico. It all there, my brother. Be safe, road boy.
that.
Take off now, buddy. We got you.
Time to finish this.
That stuff, Jimmy.
Well done, my boy. I hope you made him suffer. Eat some that long on a Pecorino curve. Got a nice little haul in it for you.
All right.
Maybe you'll give me a little taste and something of the mess. Pass our Italians into a thing to bench.
Good thing I'm not Italian.
I want to introduce you to John Gravelli, head of the Gambetti family. He needs help.
I'm already working for a mafia family. They're scum.
The Pecorino? They're not a family. Gravelli is the only man who can get what you need done. He's in Shotla Medical Center. Tell him you were sent by a mutual friend. He's expecting you.